So this must be the same place we were in during the blizzard, but yeah, it's all gone. Get the broken drill. Drill arm. Damn, just could have got the vacuum arm. I can survive without it, but would have been really nice to have it. Hey, what's up, man? Parallelogon, how you doing?
There he goes.
Pretty good.
Do you really think that there's a key here, Vola? Vola? Huh? Hey, Vola, where are you?
Huh? Did you say something, Claymore?
Did you say something, Claymore? Get with it, Vola. We might be the ones to find the mother lode. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
No, not at all. Why should I care? I've got enough money to keep me living a good life for a long time. I want out of this game. Get it, Claymore?
Come on, Vola, don't say that. I've dreamed of finding the mother lode for years. Help me out, huh? I'll let you take care of that blue kid. I'm going to check out another island.
All right. Wouldn't want to get in the way of you and your treasure.
Wow, it looks like no one's ever been in here before. Isn't it exciting, Mega Man? You're the first digger to see this ruin.
What the hell is that? Oh, I get it.
What's up? You're that digger called Mega Man, aren't you? Hey, what are you looking at me like that for? Boy, you're younger than they said you were. Now get me straight. I ain't got nothing against you personally, but my partner wants to get his hands on the Mega Man, see? I haven't done this for a while. Hope I'm not too rusty.
Boss fight? Yep. First person view. Where did they take that out of this game? Can't find a button for it, and the target button doesn't seem to do that. Or at least, like, not first person, but like where you can just look around while you're standing.
Looks like that trap can't be destroyed. If you're careful, you should be able to get around.
The fuck it. Oh, okay. Still need to dodge that. I haven't seen any holes in the walls yet. Are there holes in the walls in this game? Whoa! Far between, okay. Try to keep an eye out for him.
Look before you leap, Mega Man. It looks like there's a control panel to your right. Can you see it? It looks like there's a door over there you can use to get into the next area. But how are you supposed to get over there? Looks like the door on the floor below that was locked is open. Check it out, Mega Man.
Should have looked down. Okay, one of these doors are open. Thank you. Okay, I got the broken drill. I don't know if I got the drill arm yet. What? Okay.
Hey, give an old man a break, will you? I think I pulled something. You might not realize it, but someday you'll be old too. Enjoy your youth while you can, but develop your skills, because your speed won't last forever. Oh, what do you care? You're not even listening anyway, are you? Later.
Since that card key was so hard to get, it must be used to access a central control panel. It's probably what you need to activate the panel that was just in...
way. Have I been here before? I don't recognize that thing right there. But I feel like I've already been here before because I've seen those things before. Then I checked every other doorway and it looked like I've already been there too. Yeah, I've already been here. So getting extra money in the process. Oh, wait, I can. I don't have the flutter. Okay, I do recognize that. Oh yeah, dude. I'm good here. Oh, I'm so dumb. I was supposed to come here. I wonder I ended up back here. Sorry about that.
You should be able to get to the top of the tower now. Wait, I'm picking up multiple readings. The Reva bot seemed to have been activated everywhere. Be careful, Mega Man.
The fuck is this in my way? Oh. Maybe I need to get up there somewhere. But I can't. I guess I'm supposed to just keep shooting those things. Any idea on how to get up there? Do I need to go back somewhere and take an elevator? Where I jumped off, head back. Where did I jump off? Roll told me to look before I jump. Yeah. Is that on the surface? Should remember which door that, which door led to that. Back to the top. Oh. So that's what that thing is. Oh, okay. So those just had to be activated. Whoa, shit. Thank you.
readings from that room are different from what they were before. It's like it's being flooded with energy. Can you see anything that looks different, Mega Man?
Oh! Lesson learned. Okay, it's now at the top. Maybe we're in for it. Do I mess with this first? Do I go up there? Cross it. Oh wow, I got a lot of money now. Ooh! Fucking mimic! Nice. Alright man, take it easy. See you later. Alright, I'll see you later, Glasky. Thank you.
Mega Man, are you ready? The key we're looking for is probably in this room. Be careful, Mega Man.
Hey, man. What kept you so long? If you're looking for the key, I've got it right here.
Just messing with you.
I did get the key, but the Master Reaver bot ate it. I asked him real nice-like if he'd give it back to me, but he's not the friendly type, you know what I mean? You can have the key if you can get it back from him. I mean, there's three more keys. Claymore will probably figure out a way to get them, so it's no skin off my nose. I better be going. See ya.
You did it, Mega Man! So that's one of the keys to the Mother Lode. One down, three to go. We've got a long ways to go, but I know we can do it.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome back. I'm actually gonna take a little break after I go back to roll and see if I can make some new weapons. I wish I could see what my stats are. Yeah, I beat the boss. That thing that was jumping around on four pillars and like slurped its tongue out at you. I got that one. Jet skates. Machine gun. You know where I could find the machine gun? Did I miss it? The place we just left? Thank you.
Thank you.